you can see this is the float for the sump pump. Mm-hmm. Once the water raises, comes up to here, it'll turn on. Right now we have it turned off on the electrical switch.
Okay.
So,
let's go ahead and turn it on.
Kicks on.
Beauty.
And once the water gets low enough, shuts itself back off. And that's pretty much it. If you ever need to pull it out, just no hub coupling, then lift the whole pump out.
Simple Simon.